So, hello student, this is class 3rd B, subject GK and lesson 49 basic facts. Lesson 49 amazing facts. Amazing facts. So you open page number 67. Page number 67. You see. What is amazing fact? Amazing facts. First, as we is our sense of taste. Depletes as we age, our sense of taste depletes. So taste said sense of taste depletes as our age increases. Now next, humans are the only ones who cry as emotional response. Animals produce tears as lubricants for their eyes. Now this is difference. Human beings have also the tears, and other animals may also produce the tears, but difference is there. In human being, tears comes due to the emotion or any pain or the happiness, while animals produce the sweet produce tears as lubricants for their eyes. Now next, at any given time there are 1800 thunderstorms in progress over the Earth's atmosphere. Now next, snakes are true carnivores as they eat nothing but other animals. They do not feed on any type of plant materials. Once again, snakes are true carnivores as they eat nothing but other animals. They do not feed on any type of plant material. Now next, a goldfish has a memory span of 3 seconds. A goldfish has a memory span of 3 seconds. Now next, we have to see go. Is the shortest complete sentence in the English language. As go means that is complete sentence. It is go is the smallest complete sentence in the English language. Now next fact, a shark is the only fish that can blink with both eyes. This is also important amazing fact. A shark is the only fish that can blink with both eyes, and the average person falls asleep in 7 minutes when we are going for the sleeping, and we start the sleeping within the 7 minutes. This is the average. The Trifide nebula contains a giant gas cloud with a protruding pillar that makes it look like a sparky space unicorn. And next, the central branch of the public library in Kansas City, Missouri has a parking garage that's designed to look like a Gantt book shelf. So these are the amazing facts. So once again we can see this as once again we can see this lesson as we go our as we is our sense of taste depletes. Humans are the only ones who cry as emotional response. Animals produce tears as lubricants for their eyes. And at given time, there are 1,800 thunderstorms in progress over the Earth's atmosphere. And snakes are true carnivores as they eat nothing but other animals. They do not feed on any type of plant material. I've seen how snake eat the snake directly swallowing it the prey. It do not bite but swallow directly. A goldfish has a memory span of 3 seconds. This is very important about the goldfish. Has a memory span of 3 seconds. It remembered only for the 3 seconds. And who is the shortest complete sentence in the English language? Go. That is the go. Complete, shortest complete sentence. And a shark is the only fish that can blink with both eyes. And the average person falls asleep in 7 minutes. And the Trifid Nebula contains a giant gas cloud with a protruding pillar that makes it look like a sparkling space unicorn. And the central branch of the public library in Kansas City, Missouri has a parking garage that's designed to look like a giant bookshelf. So this is page number lesson 49. Now we can see lesson 48, quiz 2. Next we have the time, so we can see next one is 48, quiz 2. Lesson 48, quiz 2. Quiz 2, page number 66. Page number 66, lesson 48. Quiz 2, page number 66. Number 1 is, what is this sport ground of golf card? You have to know the name of the sport, name of the sport ground of golf. 3 options are there. A, ring. B, court. And third and C is the course. So here C, the correct option, course. C. And second, you have to see, in which sport do we roll balls to knock down the 10 pins? in which sport B do roll balls to knock down the 10 pins? So we have to see three options are there. Badminton, you know badminton is the racket, bowling and the polo. Three options are there. So bowling is the correct option. It is the correct answer. Wrong third. Dhyanchand was the reputed Indian player of which of the following games? Dhyanchand was a reputed Indian player. Which of the following games? Three games are given. Volleyball, football and the hockey. One stadium is also in the Lucknow in the name of Dhyanchand. So he is a good player of the hockey. So it is hockey. Dhyanchand was related to hockey. And fourth, the term silly point is associated with which game? Silly point, you are familiar with the cricket, you are playing the cricket. So three options are given: chess, goal and the cricket. So silly point is term associated with cricket. Fourth, cricket. And fifth, where is the stadium Eden Garden located? It is very important stadium of the cricket. Many cricket is played in this stadium. So where is the stadium Eden Garden located? So Kolkata, Mumbai and Chennai it is given. Kolkata is fantastic. Fifth. Now six, we have to see which is the top most grade in judo. In judo, which is the top most grade? Three options are given. A 7th rank, B 10th rank, and C 12th dan. So here C is correct. 12th dan. And 7th. Which among the following is not a Grand Slam title? It is given. Once again, which among the following is not a Grand Slam title? The options are given: US Open, B French Open, and C German Open. So, once again, you see, which among the following is not a Grand Slam title? Grand Slam title. Three options are given: US Open, French Open, and German Open. So here, you know, German Open is not a Grand Slam title. German Open, C German Open. Then 8. Who among the following scored 265 runs against Sri Lanka in 2014 in a one-day international cricket match? The options are given: Virat Kohli, Rohit Sharma, and Yuvendra Sehwag. So, as you know that Rohit Sharma is the correct option. In which among the following countries is basketball the national game? That is, basketball is national game in USA. USA. And then you have to see which is the national game of New Zealand. Three options are given: rugby, carrom, and judo. So here rugby is correct option. So once again we have to see first what is the sport ground of golf called. So here course. Second, in which sport we do roll ball? To knock down the ten pins. So here bowling is the option. And third, you see, Dhyan Chand was the reputed Indian player of which of the following games? So options are volleyball, football, and hockey. So hockey is the correct option. And fourth, the term required is associated with which game? Chess, golf, and cricket. So your cricket is correct option. And fifth, where is the stadium Eden Garden located? So your Kolkata is the correct option. Now sixth, you see, which is the topmost grade in judo? So here 12th, then is the correct option. Now seventh, which event we followed is not a Grand Slam title? So here German Open is not a Grand Slam title. And next, who among the following scored 264 runs against Sri Lanka in 2014 in a one-day international cricket match? So here Rohit Sharma is the correct answer. And next, in which among the following countries is basketball the national game? So here USA is the correct answer. And then, which is the national game of New Zealand? So the rugby is the correct option. So thank you. That's part of it.